Well, you'd be a dragon in this game, right?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure. Have one of those.
Sick.
Look, it's you. Look.
Hey, little guy.
God damn it.
He's bigger, though.
No, fucking salt and batteries in the way. I'm gonna get you.
It's getting closer.
Oh, thank God. I was getting scared.
I was a little scared.
Down in front. We shouldn't talk over cutscenes.
No.
We got yelled at last time.
Well, there nobody's talking yet.
No one's talking yet. We're all right. Just pretty music.
Oh, is that new Fable game? You're riding the cart and
yeah.
Just shoot shit?
Yeah.
Oh.
I think this is Modern Warfare
That's
4.
That's what it says, right? Fable.
Oh, our commentary is going to be perfect.
We know what we're talking about. It's boring. Return the game.
Hey, oh, sorry. What?
Finally awake.
Oh, yeah. No, I'm up.
You were trying to cross the border, right?
You're always a prisoner.
Walked right into that Imperial ambush.
Like, yeah.
Same as us.
Yes, sir, what?
And that thief over there.
Really? That's cool. Let's go look over here.
Skyrim was fine until you came.
Oh, yeah, you're always a prisoner in every Elder Scrolls.
Nah, I'm just chilling, bro.
he's just like,
hitchhiker.
This guy has crack and he doesn't want to show us.
Be here. It's the Stone Cloaks the Empire wants.
We're all brothers and sisters in binds now, thief.
I don't want to hit start to see if I can't put subtitles on.
With him, huh?
Oh, wait, well, it won't skip. It's not a quest. There's thing. Quest journal.
East.
This is your quest journal.
It's your quest journal, mate. Subtitles?
Dialogi. Dialogi subtitles. Subtitles.
Oh, well, that makes
Dialogi
sense.
Subtitles. Just so everybody knows. General subtitles. Alright. Just make sure those are set. Audio, master. Yeah, we're good. We'll turn voice all the way up and music a little bit down. We don't need to hear our footsteps.
Yeah,
effects.
You want to be a super pro.
The main thing we want to hear is voices, right?
Nope. I want to hear everyone's footsteps.
Saving. Wait. Gameplay. Look sensitivity. Turn that up just a smidge.
You're probably going to have to max it.
Maybe. We'll see. Difficulty.
No.
Oh, we don't know how to kill dragons yet.
You're not master yet. You're not ready for master.
All right. Okay. Save on character menu. 15. Wait, what? Save for 15 minutes? That's a long save.
I don't even know.
We should get out of this menu.
Yeah. Bored.
Saving. 15 minutes.
It's Morndas.
Put your tongue. You're speaking to Ulfric Stormcloak, the true High King.
Yeah. Ulfric. Who's that?
The Jarl of Windhelm?
This guy?
You're the leader of the rebellion.
He can't talk. He's got something.
They captured you. Oh, God.
He's just got a cold.
Where are they taking us?
I don't know where we're going, but Sovngarde awaits.
No, this
That's
can't
a
be
tree.
Happening. This isn't happening.
The guy's freaking out.
Hey.
It's pretty for Elder Scrolls, I guess.
What village are you from, horse thief?
Why do you care?
A Nord's last thoughts should be of home.
Rorikstead. I'm from Rorikstead.
You guys are going down this, like, vertical cliff right now.
Oh, who's that lady? Who's that?
Sure.
She's probably important.
Lady.
Kinnereth, Akatosh.
You got a nice ass.
Please help me.
Hey,
get me out of here, lady.
God. Spring me. It's cool. These guys ain't bitches.
Look, General Tully is the military governor. And it looks like the Dalmor are with him.
I don't know.
Damn elves. I bet they had something
probably
to do
over there.
With us.
Look at him. He is worried as shit, dude.
Man.
Dude.
So pretty.
This is Helgen. I used to be sweet on a girl from here. Wonder if Velod is still making that
the little
juniper berries.
Stuttery. That's okay.
When I was a boy, imperial walls and towers used to make me feel
nice shoes.
You won't take them.
Where'd you get those shoes, man? Did you get those at Foot Locker?
As a kid? Turn around.
What? To go inside with
I'm a kid.
Yeah.
Why? I want to watch the soldiers.
There can't be kids in a game inside where you can kill anyone you want.
Yes. I know who we're killing.
Why are we stopping?
Why do you think?
They'll probably do it like Fallout, where you cannot damage them at all.
Oh yeah, they'll like just crouch down.
Let's go. Shouldn't keep the gods waiting for us.
Okay.
No, wait, we're not rebels.
We're not the rebellies.
Face your death with some courage, thief.
You've got to tell them we work with you. This is a mistake.
You put them on blast.
Step towards the block when we call your name. One at a time.
Run! Just get out of here.
Not a chance.
Down the lists.
Push this guy over and run!
Oh,
there
we go. Auto-saving. Jarl of Windhelm.
It's a Jarl.
It has been
Jarl.
Jarl of Windhelm.
Jarl of Windhelm.
Raelof of Riverwood.
Yes. I am Raelof.
Hello.
Lokir of Rorikstead. No,
Lokir,
I'm not a rebel! Bitch down. You can't do this!
Shoot him.
Firing squad.
Oh, see, dude, he has.
Oh, he's running for it. Go, go, go.
Anyone else feel like
he's,
running?
His arm thingy's broke.
Yeah.
You there. Step forward.
He's so strong. You are the chosen one. I can tell. I had dreams about you.
Who are you?
His name is Hadvar.
Hello.
Hi.
I look exactly like the other guy. Now I'm a cat.
Meow.
Isn't it a perfect day out today?
Yes, yes.
Be gentle, meow.
It's just, there's too many jokes to be made. So we just gotta skip it. Oh, nope.
Generic.
Yeah, I don't like being generic anything.
What are you, a green goblin now?
Yeah.
A yellow
yes.
goblin. Foiled again.
Foiled again by the Nord folk.
They've captured me anyway.
Yeah.
But I'll get out. My parents didn't love me.
Awfully bright out here. Perhaps you have an umbrella for me.
Is this fatty? You guys got any steak?
Is there a Texas Steakhouse anywhere around here?
Anywhere?
Good old Argonian.
Oh, man, that is awesome.
Yeah, that is way better.
Much better.
Oh, dude, look at that.
And you can, like, change it up, like,
everything.
A lot. Yeah.
Eyeliner.
Yes. Yes.
Yes. Oh. The air is fresh around here.
Everyone's kind of scared of you. Yeah. Okay, your turn.
Questions? Yes. My name.
They call me Slippers.
That is our name. We're gonna be Slippers. Okay. Natural resistance to all diseases, of course.
Of course.
Ability to breathe underwater.
Underwater.
Of course.
Call upon the what? His
the Hisskin?
Hisskin?
To regenerate health very quickly.
Nice. Done.
We're going with Argonian. Me and Puddles have been huge fans of Argonian since the start.
The biggest.
They
are just fantastic. Nope, you're not ready. You haven't changed anything else.
Oh, what?
What?
Are you a relative of one of the Rift and Dock?
What happened?
Argonian.
You skipped out?
Captain.
I press B.
What should we do? He's not on the list.
Okay, I think I'm gonna start.
Forget them.
I will just cut this out.
Right. Well, I'm sure there would have been a point where you could have been like, hey, are you sure you
Yeah, want-? But I don't want to risk that.
Right.
Oh, we have an autosave anyways right before it. That's good.
Yeah.
I hope my audio levels are all right. Friends playing Skyrim. Probably Sam. Sam.
Sambo Wambo.
Fucking Israel.
Metal Gear Solid. Got that Duty 3. And that Netflix. What up with that Netflix? Sorry.
It's okay.
Sorry. Sorry. You're ignored. Yeah. Nord.
Nord.
Nord. I'm coming for you.
Slippers. I'll get you, Slippers.
I'll get you yet.
If it's the last thing I do, Slippers.
Yeah. Ulfric Stormcloak, Jarl of Windhelm.
Jarl.
It has been an honor.
Jarl Ulfric.
Jarl.
Your hands are bound. Hey, your hands are bound.
No, I'm not a rebel.
No.
See?
You're not gonna kill me.
You ain't gonna kill me. You won't kill me.
He ain't going down like no punk beach. Except he does.
Archers!
That's Anyone good. I don't want it to be too like quick, running? Though, because...
Wait.
Because then you're going to get sick. Fighting.
Step forward.
And you're just going to be like... What's your Who name, boy?
Are you?
He's like...
Okay, we're back. Sort of had to reload it because I skipped through it.
So it's two triggers to go.
Okay.
Switch.
There we go. All right, six.
Done.
No. Slippers is no female.
Slippers ain't no punk beach. Nah, I don't get presets. Yeah, make your own.
Yeah.
You could be your own dragon. See, I told you you could be a dragon in this game.
You could be your own Slippers.
That's the whole game.
We could be pink. Pink Slippers.
Pink Slippers.
I kind of like that. The brown.
I like that green.
Yeah, which one? Darker one?
The first one. Wow. That, like, fucking emerald shit. There you go.
Right there or here?
The other one.
That one?
Just bam. Let everybody know. I'm a fucking lizard.
Fucking Slippers is buff as shit,
Slippers
dude.
Slippers is ripped.
Yep.
Slippers can break these cuffs.
Slippers doesn't pay attention to you. These cuffs aren't shit.
Doesn't have time for you. Oh, that's nice.
Oh. Interesting. I like the dark
gold and green. Dark green.
But, I don't know. That gold is pretty cool, too.
Yeah. But I do like that, like, neon green thing you got going on.
Right in the cracks right there?
Yep.
Yeah.
Gotta let everybody know. I'm a fucking lizard.
Dirt.
Just dirt. I like dirt.
No.
Need more dirt.
Slippers doesn't. Nothing but dirt. Dirt color.
What color you want your dirt to be? Oh, Slippers has some scars,
oh,
bro. Slippers don't give a fuck.
Can I add all of them? Oh, that's pretty... Oh. Slippers, pay attention.
You got in a fight with a dinosaur.
Oh, that's it.
That owed him money.
That's
the one.
Slippers said, fuck you. Oh, wait, war paint.
What?
What?
Meh.
Yeah, you can't really. It's kind of.
Meh.
We'll put some on his nose. War paint color. Okay, that'll make
there you
a
go.
Difference.
Big orange nose.
Orange dots. Boop, boop. Orange horns.
Sick. It's like he dumped a bunch of paint on his
face. It's like Ninja Turtles, bro.
Yes. Perfect.
Oh, I like the green that we had going, though. That was always Donatello.
Fuck, I might just make a Ninja Turtle on my sink.
Oh, I amazing. Like that dark green.
Yeah.
That works. That's war paint right there.
Fuck.
Nose type.
Derp. I don't like that dip. I like it when it goes over. Yeah, I like that.
That's good. Oh, nose height.
Yeah.
Now he looks like a cat.
Yeah, it's like a
cat lizard.
Catasaur. Like yeah, that nice, that, sleek, aerodynamic yeah. look.
Yeah, see, we bring it out to break the break the air. Yeah.
Just shatter the air.
Jaw width. Keep it down. Jaw height will bring you up a little bit more. Get that nice inline shape right there with those horns.
He is just contoured and aerodynamic as shit.
Well, he's, you know, for the water.
Yeah, gotta go glide through it.
Cheekbone height. Oh, yeah, we gotta bring those up.
Oh, look at those cheekbones. Oh, my God.
You want high cheekbones. Cheek color?
Getting some rosy cheeks.
That's blue right there.
Why would we want his dark green? Blue? Laugh lines?
That, what?
Those are the lines purple. Where he laughs.
No, I don't want to change any. Nose color? No. Chin color? No. Neck color? No. Forehead? No. He looks beautiful just the way
beautiful
he is.
Beautiful the way he is.
Sleeper sees you when you sleep. He knows when you're awake.
Yeah, it's on your bed.
Sleeper. We want big eyes?
I like big eyes.
Yeah. Oh, whoa. Shit. Wow. What's wrong with you, Slippers?
I like the round ones. Cause you're just kind of like, what?
What?
What's going on? Guys, I don't even know what's going on right now.
I like that.
Yes, Slippers. Dirt.
We can't ever go through character creation without just having the greatest time. Yeah, I always spread them apart and broom them down.
Yeah.
Like, that's what I do every single time. Eyeliner color? Red. Is that a red? Or is that an orange?
I can't even tell. It's not even eyeshadow. That's
yeah, it's like his eyebrow shadow. Put a little bit more red or orange into his nose there.
Sleepers has some battle scars.
Okay, well, I assume we want some up there. Probably those.
Yup.
Okay. Brow height? No, we gotta bring them down.
Sleepers pissed. Fucking pterosaur.
Yeah, if we could make him look more pissed.
That just looks happy.
Hello. Mouth height. What?
I didn't even do anything.
It barely does anything, and this one, like, on his chin.
I think he's pretty just the way he is.
He has a narrower chin to break that water, you know?
Streamline everything. He's made for speed.
Bring that in a little bit.
That's where he keeps all his fat.
Bring his chin out. Lip color. Oh my God.
Oh my God. I'm freaking.
I knew they had purple. Dark green. And hair.
By hair, they mean horns.
Yeah. Whoop. Ooh, that's kind of nice. Slippers with a little bit of feathers.
Sleeper feathers.
Sleeper feathers.
Those retarded horns in the middle.
Yeah.
Boop.
That's kind of nice. Got some hair back there, you know? I kind of like this one.
Yeah. Like looks that. Like Bowser.
Yeah, alright. Oh.
Purple Bowser.
Probably go with that one.
He loves his feathers.
Go with that dark green
sleepers
right there.
Sleepers love feathers.
That's it.
Jeez.
That is sleepers. That is sleepers. Sleepers. I'm sleepers. How are you?
I cover your feet.
Finish and name your character. Well, of course, we go with capital. Sleepers. Three S's.
Sleepers.
Sleepers.
Because I'm sleepers.
Are you relative of one of the Rift and Dark?
Because I'm very sleepery.
Captain, what should we do? He's not on the list.
Are we ever on
the
list?
Forget the list. He goes to the block.
Are we? No, don't Captain. Do it. Don't do it.
I'm sorry. We'll make sure your remains are returned to Black Marsh. Follow the captain, prisoner.
Follow the captain.
El Capitan.
Viva la Capitan.
Oh, I like to watch her go. I'll follow you anywhere, baby.
Ulfric Stormcloak. Some here in Helgen call you a hero. But a hero doesn't use a power like the voice to murder his king and usurp his throne.
Usurp
his throne, man.
You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos, and now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
Man.
That sucks.
Talk about a buzzkill.
You sure? No else we can do?
Yes, General Tullius. Give them their last rites.
Hey,
what's up?
Here,
blessings of the eight divines upon you.
For the love of Talos, shut up and let's get this over.
As you wish.
Oh. Ooh. Really?
Yeah.
Come on.
Come on, let's fucking do this, motherfucker.
Cut my head off.
I'm ready. How about you?
Do it.
Do it.
My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperials. Can you say the same?
Yeah.
What?
Chop! Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't hear you over the sound of your head coming off.
Alice.
You Imperial bastards!
What?
What?
Justice!
Yeah!
Yeah!
Fuck those guys.
This is make everybody throw next, up who's deliver. Watching. Oh, I'm next.
you about to get fucked.
Do you see how the light changes too? Like when you look down, it focuses like the white balance, and then when you look up, it's kind of bright for a second.
Very nice touch.
Yeah. Remember when we first found that out in Battlefield, Bad Company 2? And we were like, fuck!
Oh, God. It burns.
Yay, my turn.
You're not even going to take the other head out?
Yeah, it's not enough room in that box.
hey, I'll get that guy out first.
I'll get us a bigger box.
What in oblivion is that?
My God. Oh, that guy's going to get fucked.
Wait, what do you see? Really? You don't fucking see the... Oh, that's my statue.
Dagra.
Oh, I hope they don't all look the same. I know there's different colored ones, but I hope they're not.
Are there?
Nah. Yeah, like there's fire and ice ones, apparently.
Oh, you mean in the game?
Yeah.
Oh, I thought you meant like the actual statue. No, there are different ones.
Hey, Argonian, get up. Come on, the gods won't give us another chance.
Okay.
Okay,
this
mate.
This way.
Sleepers.
I mean, I need my glasses. Sleepers knows the way out. Very sleepery. Come, we must leave. Sleep. Hello?
Oh, she's
Sleepers dead. Knows how to fix the ladies. How do I get out of third person? First person.
You don't. You are sleepers.
I am sleepery. Oh, okay.
Let's go.
We must sleep up the stairs.
Go.
With me, up the tower.
Oh, Jesus Christ. That scared the fuck out. Oh, Jesus.
Get down.
Oh, my God.
That's awesome.
That scared the fuck out of me. I can make it up these stairs. I can sleep right through here.
Oh, you gotta go to the hole.
Oh.
Go! We'll follow
us. Whee! I didn't even jump, dude.
Just run off.
I just ran off.
Awesome, why don't you pick up that chair?
Yeah, oh, my hands are still bound.
Don't look up!
That's not good.
You can do it!
Oh, God!
Get off the you need to get over
oh,
here.
That kid's gonna die.
I know.
That a boy, you're doing great. Toro!
Head behind the kid. Kids don't die. Meat shield. Still protect alive, me.
Prisoner? Keep close to me if you want to stay that way.
Fuck you. Yeah. You were just about to kill me.
To find General Tullius.
What do you give a shit?
God's guide you, Hadvar.
I like how he shows up as an enemy on my radar.
Well, he's
God,
fucking
that's
day
awesome. You know what's even more shitty though is that dragons are just now coming to Minecraft,
right?
And they're gonna look like shit compared to these. You know.